This high-efficiency optical coupler, or HEOC, is a patented design created to convert an LED point source to a distributed omnidirectional light source, similar to an incandescent bulb. This HEOC design uses two moldable optical materials, Dow Corning MS-1003 and MS-2002 moldable silicones. These two silicones are overmolded to produce this sample part. No adhesive is used. The top and bottom white reflective parts are molded first with MS-2002. These parts are then set into a second mold. For the center section, clear MS-1003 is injected between the white parts and cured. The complete part is then post-cured. The resulting assembly has a robust interface without a need for adhesive. In this example, there's a small groove in the bottom reflector for adhesive attachment to the board. In high volume production, a rotating mold and a second injection unit could be added to the press to allow co-molding of the part. That would eliminate the handling of the top and bottom white reflectors that's needed in the overmolding process. This sample is created with a clear center portion. But in production, the center section could include phosphor, for example, and use a blue LED to produce a variety of emission outputs. This alternative allows a single design to produce a cool white light, warm white light, or a specialized grow or biologic spectra, all from the same platform of LEDs, electronics, or molds, just by varying the phosphors used.